Elon Musk, Kara, put Donald Trump, the former president, back on Twitter.
Yeah.
He had been suspended after January 6th.
Permanently.
And he went and he founded his own social media company, Truth Social. And according to filings, he has a six-hour exclusive. He can only post there, not on Twitter.
Yeah.
So what does lifting the ban on his use of Twitter actually do?
Nothing. I mean, he's been posting. People have been